news coverage when I could attack the real issues, like the tanking economy.
What happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Craven?
Cravenoff.
The flames have been lit.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
What's this I hear about lighting some fires?
Celebration is even more grand than what we prepared for the lift.
Do you think that is finally felt?
You have a city permit for that bonfire? They were up to. Should check in that shed. The shipping manifest is a bulk order of luxury goods from Volgograd. Is Craven hosting some kind of party? If he is, I need to get on the list. From Volgograd. Looks like some of his shipments already arrived for this shindig. These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Craven.
Again.
I told you! That's everything!
Where is the rest of our ship?
Please!
That guy needs my help.
Help!
You are brave!
A lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar. Why is Craven doing all this now? It doesn't make any sense.
Someone!
It is just us. No one can hear you scream.
One second he's hunting supervillains, and now he's entertaining? Done a number on him at the zoo.
Sir, are you okay?
Why?
Here, I can take your shipment to your boss. Oh, great! More of you! If you could just tell me where he is! Me and him have some unfinished business! Gonna tell me? Fine! Better go check on the dock worker. They did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital? Please.
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here, they thought I took it.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on. I'm almost there.
Busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual.
Just keep your head down.
And... how are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? spider spy. You forget to mention the suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
Order's up! How are they eating so fast?
Don't keep them waiting. Move!
Don't ignore me. I know you can hear me. Get off my back and let me...
You said 5 to the back.
That was 30 minutes ago. I need it now. Don't want any dead plates. Let's go!
Swanky. Huh. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great. Excuse me.
Interesting choice.
It reminds him of home.
What was he like?
Keep moving, or I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me, then.
I'll show him, too.
Yes?
Take it. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter adepts. Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. Can't believe the suit listened to me. Wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Can't take it anymore. That's the third time I've almost died tonight.
Did you see he had the tusks mounted upstairs?
Yes. He is proud of that kid.
I should be.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some. Quite right.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll rip him in half with my bare hands.
He is not your target. You kill him, you answer to
Kraven. Huh? Okay, okay. Must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, how big is Dima gonna be?
It's too scary. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave.
Coming through.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through.
No, wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait.
No, you didn't.
I was just minding
my own. Come on.
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Thank you. find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy. You wouldn't happen to be Dima. Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron. Hunter's right there.
The hell was that?
A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. Might have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? Bodies by that sleeping hunter. Gotta web up that hunter so I can get to Sleeping Beauty. Sleepy time for Dima, snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. A little snacky snack. A Chef Spidey masterpiece. Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Must have just missed him. Was Kraven praying? Don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. What are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Didn't know hunting could be so existential. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kravens too? Chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Kraven has to be there with the serum. Time to move. So Kraven has a pet tiger. That tracks. It's not what it looks like.
Keep him alive.
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. I feel so strong! This thing knows exactly how I like to fight! One-man army now! I could get used to this! Getting shut down. How you like me now? Harry did not tell me it felt like this.
Get down here!
How I like to fight.
One man army now. Oh, yeah.
Get used to this. Party's getting shut down. How you like me now? Was fun. That wasn't me. You should ice that. No Craven yet, but I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. It's quiet. You! I knew that was our meet cute back there, I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. The
This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose. And he stabbed me pretty good. I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part. More of these guys?
I'll get you, buddy!
What's the matter? Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven. Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
Finish what you started.
Ah!
set it free. I'm just here to save my friend.
Harry, MJ.